Hello, chess lovers! It's Mairoku. Everybody knows most of the average openings in chess. You probably heard about the Sicilian defense, the French defense, or the Ruy López or Spanish opening. However, in this video, I will show you a game with a very strange opening. First of all, imagine that you are taking part in a chess tournament. You are with black and your opponent starts with g4. What move would you make to answer this? If you wish, you can pause the video and you can write your answer to 1g4 in a comment below this video. Ready? The first move comes to mind is d5, push towards the center, and the f8 bishop also attacks white's g4 pawn. However, there were some famous tournament games between strong players which were begun by 1g4. In the following game, in 1964, Henry Grob played with the white pieces and he started with g4. The famous American chess grandmaster Yasser Seirawan said once, "The interesting thing about 1g4 is that is such a bad move that everything can happen." But let's continue our game. Black played d5, which is a normal developing move. And Grob continued with bishop to g2, e5, and black continued capturing the center. Grob continued with c4, and it comes c6, c takes on d5, c takes on d5, queen to b3, attacking the d5 pawn, knight to e7, defending d5. This defending move is necessary because the white queen and the white g2 bishop is also attacking together d5 pawn. So this knight e7 move was necessary. So after knight e7, it comes knight to c3. And black played e4, and this is a mistake. Better continuation, instead of e4, better continuation would be for black is knight b to c6, and after knight takes on d5, knight to d4, attacking the queen, queen to c4, knight takes on d5, bishop takes on d5, b5, and black is better here. But let's go back to our original game. So after knight c3, black played e4, and this was a mistake. Grob continued with d3. E takes on d3. Bishop f4. And black played d5, which was another mistake. Instead of this d5, that better move would be knight to g6, attacking the f4 bishop. So after d4, white played knight to b5, knight to a6, and it comes, and here the combination begins. White played knight to d6 check, and the white knight can be taken because it is protected by the bishop on f4. So after knight to d6 check, it comes king to d7, queen b5 check, knight to c6 defending, queen to f5 another check, king to e7 only move, and it comes queen to f7, and as you can see, this is a checkmate because the black king is in check and the white queen is protected by the d6 knight, and the knight is protected by the f4 bishop. So this is checkmate. Grob won this game only in 13 moves. So, what do you think of this game? Do you like the move g4? Anyway, thank you for watching, guys, and bye for now.